Amber's been with me for about 5 years prior to the release. The image that the song paints is boiled down from several memories into a specific feeling that summarizes those memories for me. The way that I've been working in the last years is to keep the initial idea as a central part of the process, all the way through, in contrast to using the idea as a seed in the beginning of a timeline. The song has been divided into two parts, and the first part, which is based on heavy rhythms, lyrics, and singing, that's what we're performing today. What it's about? Well, let's just say it's kind of fitting that we're playing it inside a brewery.
Hyperventilating amber in a transparent grill. This heartwarming gazer is a tug for my brain. It comes from afar, and it's made right here. Dry tinted, bloody, and perfectly clear. It's getting kinda lonesome here, Junior. I'm down on my knees, ocular and emic disease, talking about tomorrow as if it comes free. Everybody's looking, but nobody's willing. Obsolete, stuck in the quicksand that is Islay's peat. Well, 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 when I throw my coins in thee, I down all my chances of owning my deeds. It's getting kind of lonesome here, Junior. I'm down on my knees, ocular and emic disease, talking about tomorrow as if it comes free. Everybody's looking, but nobody's willing. Everybody's looking, but nobody's willing.